nengwa wom na ponko wom na nkrama wom na so nyina ko drupe wasitire mono ebetumi ayede na so at long last dia waka fa ho
senisio
aba tidie wan femidika ana krama nso obono no kwodi medika senisio eja chichidie so be force wo tumi kasa krama no asembesi na so ba bia krama beturo no no wo tie bro bro one day achichidie nso nso no Emma will be here, dear. How are you, dear?
Your pastor, Miss Yaya worshiper. Obia crampy. So I want to notice Yaya worshiper. No, would you make up a so baby yibi? But an air worshiper, now go for crown name Baba to correction. A yard too, see carnival. Saying yes, I bring you a funny penum Baba to correction. So what? We see cut ye here, but ye yano worship time. Gina ho mba hwa obet disturb obi kra ofro enti ye gu gina ho na ye worship ni wiya.
We have some pastors, some even youth leaders and some children's ministry leaders who are not close to the people at all. How many pastors have taught in the Sunday school the past year? You were not made a pastor for the adult only. You were a pastor for everyone in the district, including the children's ministry. Go there and teach. If your anointing cannot teach children, then you can't teach adults at all.
It is the gospel we preach. Take it out, and Christianity has no value. It is the resurrection of Christ that makes the difference between Jesus and Buddha. It brings the difference between Jesus Christ and Confucius. It is the reason for the vast difference between Christ Jesus and Muhammad. You can't compare. Jesus is not a theory. He is a life-giving
spirit. A call for revival.
We are a family of lions. When you wake up in the morning, you must intentionally roar. Kabo Shate Sabina.
Mary Anne Masondo.